Washington now. I'll see you in about 8 hours.
Okay, so Greg's starting his climb to Mount Washington. There he goes. It's off the little bridge. He's pretending to be a goof by pretending to trip over the flat ground there. And here he goes. We'll see him in about 8 hours. Or probably more like 10 to 12 hours. And there he goes, disappearing around the corner.